A magnitude 5.6 earthquake centered northeast of Oklahoma City shook up the state and several of its neighbors late yesterday. It was the largest in state history. The quake buckled highways and cracked some buildings, but caused no serious damage or injuries. At least 10 weaker aftershocks were reported today.